I think I'm back. I think we're back. No sound. No sound. Sound is scarier than this game. Real talk. That's real. Like, no sound. What do you mean, no sound? Alright, I'm a little. Shit! Fuck! I'm gonna start. She needs to go into retirement for a minute, because the way that she just kind of... Okay. Tell me if... Tell me I'm doing okay, Dawnstar. I'm doing... Okay. So, Brownie, does that sound higher? Is that better? Hi, Daddy. Is that better? Okay, that's better. And you can still hear the audio of the game, right? That fucking... I don't know what to do about that fishy song, because the way... That just... Oof. That killed me. Was that loud to y'all when the Oh, I don't want to play it. I have it all the way down. Was it loud to you guys? As much as it was to me? Daddy, thank you. You barely heard it and it freaking blew me out. Sheesh, okay. I don't even know where to start. The Lord knows. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. That's fine, but like to me, all of my alerts and all my sound things are extremely, extremely, extremely loud. Y'all don't hear them. So, okay. And I just had a reboot, Dottie, so my computer crashed. All right, we're back into it. We locked in. We're locking in. We're locking in. Have you played this game before? See, I don't do scary Dottie at all. Why is there a key there? Oh my gosh, why is there a key there? Wait, hold on, wait. No, This is more stressful than Cuphead. I'm just putting it out there. More stressful than Cuphead. Oh no, I didn't beat it. I'm still on the first level of the first round. But at least, and I've been playing the first level. I haven't passed the acorn part yet, and I've been playing it off stream for 2 hours. I mean, for 2 days. But Cuphead's so fun, it's so airy. You know? Again, this is talking to, you know, I feel like for Cuphead, that first scene or whatever, the first one that you do is kind of like playing, and you go back to it, it's like playing Super Mario Brothers, like on the first level where it's always easy. But yeah, I'm struggling right now because I'm new. Okay, girl, push. There's also a, there's also a Cuphead TV show too, Dottie, just letting you know. It's on Netflix. And it's adorable. Well, at least I made it. Where does this go? It looks important. I really tried. Hi, Jolly! Welcome on in. Girl. Tell me why I made a redemption out of it, Jolly. I don't know. I don't know what I just did. Oh my god, why are there pants right here? But see, Jolly, this is why I'm playing while it's 12 o'clock in the afternoon. I mean, well, now it's almost 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The sun is out. the sun is out. I have a big old bright light right here. I would never play this at night. Ain't no way in hell. Ain't no way. Okay, I have a key. Am I not supposed to have a key? Was this not part of the plan? I see people carrying keys all the time. They'll leave the key? It's pretty, it's 42. Listen, I'm in New York, so it's 42 right now, but like tomorrow, it's supposed to be damn near 70 degrees in New York City tomorrow. Crazy. Take the key into the other room. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, but I don't know where the other room is. I tried to push. Yeah. Thank you for the lurk, Dawnstar. Appreciate you. Oh. You like how I tried to hide the key over here? To so nobody doesn't take it. I put it to the side. This little thing's not creepy at all. That's not creepy at all. Okay, thank you, Daddy. Thank you for popping in. I appreciate you. Okay. Am I climbing up there? No. Am I bringing the little doll thing out with me? Maybe. I keep pushing it. It's funny how I was able to throw it before. Next thing I'm supposed to do. Okay, yeah. I feel like, oh, bro, is that a good thing? the way you said, oh, you made it this far. Like, okay. Like, how far is far? Thank you. Nobody's here to throw me food. Now turn your light on. Light. Let there be light. I forgot about the light bar. Climb up. Oh, okay. I see. Girl, climb up, not to the side. Thank you. shit. What's that? Why he over there? What am I just supposed to do? Do I gotta see his hand? Okay, just quickly, do I just run or do I hide? Those are the two things I need most to know ahead of time. Am I supposed to run or am I supposed to hide? What do I do? No, you need to crouch because since he is blind. Hide under the crate. Okay. Hide under the crates. Okay. Am I right? Yo, I'm not breathing over here. Do you understand me? I'm out here not breathing. I think I just stopped breathing. Can I go now? Get preoccupied again. Why was he back? When you open the door wide enough, you need to jump down. Okay. This is my community challenge of the day. Have you played it before? Okay. Okay, bro, I'm gonna go real slow. Freddy Krueger's cousin. I did better the first time. You said he could hear well, so I thought I would crouch and he wouldn't hear me no more. That's what I thought. Ah, jeez. I'm completely out the camera. Look at this. You see what this game done to me? This one. I thought that he didn't have a body, and I'm just now seeing his feet. Are these the slugs? Are those slugs? Okay. Okay. Now, what was that? And why could I not have jumped off of the, jump out of the shoes onto the, what was that? I don't know about y'all, but like right here in this little area of my forehead is hurting. Just this one little area, right there. Girl, you're doing a good job, girl. You're doing a good job. Girl, you're doing a good job, girl. Ooh, because the way I have to pump my damn self up right about it. Don't play fishy on me, please. The way I have to pump myself up right now is, Hoosah. Okay, am I supposed to... I thought I was safe going around it. I'm like, oh, he can't come get me if I go around it. Okay. So I need to get on it. Right? Thank you, Brittany. Like, don't I just go around it? All right, because I can't jump out. I fell off. That's what happened. Finally got on to fall off. So I could strategize a little bit, you know? And it fell off. Stay on it for a little and then jump towards the other ones. Got you. Okay. Get out, girl. Get out. I was trying to get out and it wouldn't let me out. These death scenes last a long time. They really make you. You're never late, Velcro. Hello. Welcome on in. How are you? I'm out here stressing, Velcro, like right here. Right here, my head hurts, like right there. Ugh. You just, okay, that's a good way of looking at that, Brittany. All right, here's my jump. I'm gonna big jump. And No, girl, no.
Okay.
Oh my god! I made it! I'm not gonna make that. I'm not gonna make that. That's far. That's far. Look, look, look. I'm not gonna make it. Okay. I'm pushing Y. I'm trying to sprint through, but it's not helping. The sprinting is not helping. Okay. That one little part of my head again. Hold on. Okay. Should I jump from the top or the bottom? I feel like the bottom should be okay. Let's go! Let's go! Woo! Let's go! I know it's on the other side of here, but I got that far. Sorry, Brownie. Jesus. Run and crouch and slow. Okay. I see the box. Am I supposed to jump in? Pushing it? I'm pushing it left or right, though. I don't see where I'm supposed to be going. Oh, okay. Because I don't see where I'm supposed to be going. I don't see it. Hill. I really am not breathing, by the way. Thank you. point. He walks away. Am I waiting on that? This toy in front of me is about to fall. Oh no. Your comment won't post. Which comment? Brownie, Lord. I need this toy. Where did he go? Lord have mercy, y'all, I can't breathe. The reason I'm not saying nothing is because I can't breathe. Let there be light. big old piano. I can do this. Okay, so I'm telling them to hop over there. Okay, let me wait for it to get closer. Flying leap. Why is he right there? Y'all seen that, didn't you? Y'all seen him. See him over there. Look, y'all see him over there. To the left. Follow him. Falling all the way down. At least I would have still been living if I was with the dude. He would have ate me eventually, but I would have still been living. Jeez, I went running and fell off. Fell all the way off. Whew. We're at the books part. Okay, Ro. I need an item and I need to climb up the books. That's the last thing Ro told me to do. Thank you. outrunning. I tried to outrun you. Woo, y'all. Okay, welcome back, Brownie. Thank you, Brittany. I appreciate it. My eyebrows are still way up here, but I'm good. Otherwise, I think. Looking for? Don't you got books to move? I needed an item. I was trying to throw it to distract him, but I know I'm supposed to run, but I still don't know where I'm running to. I think throwing the toy across the room helped. That's what I was trying to do, and then it didn't go far. And so I was trying to, what you call it? I forgot what you call it. Okay, not me just falling off like that. I was trying to climb up because I saw that there was a candle up there. So I'm trying to get back up. Maybe I need to go further up. So we're going to try going up further. That's the idea here. That's what I'm thinking in here, you know. That's what this one little spot's telling me to do that's like stressed out. Like, you need to go higher. Let's try and go higher. Y'all see, cause you see how that candle is right there? I think I broke the game. I'm not letting go. He better go. I'm not letting go. I'm not letting go. He better listen. I'm not letting go. He better. He better move. I can't. If I let go, he's gonna grab me. If I let go, he's gonna grab. Listen. He ain't giving up. Okay, I'm gonna jump off. I'm gonna press Y. I'm gonna run. You think I can make it? I tried. I I tried it. Hoosah. All right. One more time. Let's go. Maybe I should leave the candle alone. Is that what it is? I feel like it's something, though. Like, I'm mad that he's like right here. See, this is where this comes in. I'm not a real gamer. I just play one on Twitch. Because someone who actually really knows how to game would be like, Ice, you just do this, this, and this. You good, right? Or they'll do it on the first time. But what does Ice do? I keep falling off. Help me. Oh, God. Still here. you, beanies, for the biddies. Thank you so much. Okay. What do I do? Okay. So. Here's my brain plan. So, no, I was thinking, and when I'm in trouble, I can't breathe, Sly. I can't breathe. So, brain plan. Thank you for the lurk, Lily. Brain plan is... turn this on. I need to maybe put this a little closer to the door. Is there okay. Why is it so dark? Okay. Is there any place where I can get some light around this piece? There's no light, right? All right. So let's plan this out. Okay. So I turn it on, right? Oh, gotta turn it off. I turn it on. Then I'm gonna go in here. I'm gonna go running, right? I'm gonna jump over here while he's waiting, right? And then I'm gonna need to go from here and jump up on the thing and go out. Right? Is that how it's gonna be? All right, that's my brain plan. All right, hopefully this brain plan works. Okay, come on, brain plan, let's start it. Now what? Oh. why? But why? Why, y'all? Exactly, Brownie. Exactly. That part. That emote right there, that part. That's what just happened to me. That part. Maybe it'll bring me back to already have the thing. Hopefully. Nope. Jumping is literally going to be the death of me. Jumping is going to be literally the death of me. Something as simple as jumping just will not let me live. It will not let me live. Put that on. Okay. Girl, stop. Why? Minnie, don't let this reflect on my gameplay. Hopefully you don't want to take away that follow based off of the fact that I don't know how to jump. Yeah, just want to put that out there. And I can't even type right now either, seems like. I can't even type. I can't even jump. You know, like, it's... It's really real. This game is putting me through it. Okay, moving back up here. There. Push on, push on. Hello? Push on. Push on. No. On, on, push, push it. Hello, push it. Oh, Brittany, thank you so much for coming in and hanging out for a little while and keeping me sane. I appreciate you. Thanks again. Hopefully we'll see you later. Chasing me. Not him already chasing me. Why is he already chasing me? Trying to do. The keys are the closest to the edge. So if I fall onto the keys, it's an easy jump. That's all I want to do. Just jump on the, just land on the keys. I don't want to fall off. I just want to land on the keys. Why is that so hard? Woosa. Woosa. Are you gonna push it? Than when like 15, 20 minutes ago, where it was easy for me just to come out of the room. What happened with that plan? Was that the glitch? Maybe he wasn't supposed to just stay in the room and let me just mind my business? Okay, Usa. I feel like it's the same amount of time, I think, but I will try that, Brandon. Please push it, please. This is here we go again. Don't turn that on. Hello? There we go. Okay, I'm gonna give this two more tries. Just two. Only two. Two more tries and I'm calling it. I'm calling it after these last two tries. After these last two it's getting two more tries. And then after that, I'm done. Because the way. Whew. No. Okay. Ooh. Okay. I'm ready. Okay. But it's so far away. He's coming. could have not. Please don't make me. Please don't make me start all the way back over there. Please. Please just put me into the room. Please. Okay. Ooh. What was that? Okay, hold on. Do I go down? Am I supposed to go down? Is this the way I came? Oh, that's the way I came. Shit. Oh. Oh, I see. Again, close the front. Can you please hop on this damn thing? Thank you. Okay. My throat hurts. I just want to say, my throat hurts. Oh my god. Poor smoothie almost gone now. Oh my god. Okay. I see that comment, Sly. I'm just saying. That may not know how to slide all of a sudden. See how it works the first time you do it? Then the second time you do it, you forget how to do it? My goodness. Oof.
Thank you.
Okay, so all of these emotions that I'm feeling right now, that I'm going. Okay, so I've seen gameplay of this one part. I need to pull out the cage so it falls on him. Yeah. No, I just need to. I'm going to, after I do this, start. I wasn't ready. So after this part, I may call it. And what I'll do is, I'm gonna make this another challenge for me to continue. I'm not doing this on my own. This is not coming into rotation. But until I'm finished with it, it will become a challenge. That's the way I'm gonna probably do this one, 'cause the way. Stepping on him. Not me stepping on him. So what I may do, just for those who are watching, I'm gonna get through this part. I'm gonna close this stream because I want this part to be for my nightmares. And I'm gonna open up another stream for a little bit because I need to decompress. So I'm probably gonna open some animal crossing. So I'll bring this stream down to bring up an Animal Crossing stream because I need to get my brain together. Yeah, I need something light. I can't end on such a bad. Okay. By the way, I think I need to adjust my settings again for streaming, 'cause I know it's still set to Black History Month. Oh my goodness. This game has put me through it, child. It's put me through it. It's put me through it. Woo. is putting me through it. Thank you. Appreciate that. Brown skin Hime, who's no right here. She created the candy. Lord. Oh yeah, I forgot. Hi. I forgot you've seen my daughter Guppy, but you haven't seen me yet. Ha! It just hit me. I was like, right. Welcome on in. Okay. Tell you what. Okay, it gets two more tries out of me. It's gonna get two more tries. I don't know what I'm doing. At least I know it's not my jumping that's killing me. It's just my timing. It's just the timing. Just the timing. I gotta get that together. She is. She's adorable. Give my mod a shout out. Y'all, the way I need to get this timing together, because Yeah. I need to get this timing together. His hand. I jumped off to jump on his hand. So I think this is gonna be the death of me right here. Because the way my timing is off. And I think I only have to pull it out twice, and I've only did it one time. I didn't touch his hand. Brown. Let me tell you something. Listen, I don't know if I would have played this if it wasn't for the movie. I've screamed, I've been angry. It's been a lot. It's been a lot. Issue. Okay, first is the timing, which is terrific. All right, I'm working on it. We're working on this timing, right? But my second issue is not knowing which button actually pulls the stuff. I need to learn how to pull it. I don't know how to pull it in time because I'm sitting here trying to figure out the buttons at the last minute. Whew. So this is actually my first scary. Scary kind of game ever. This is not a normal. Normally, when my, the streamers who I follow and stuff, when they're doing spooky streams, they're normally tabbed up. I'll tab them, I'll give them all the support, but they're getting their support from a tab. So this is as spooky as I've ever done. Okay, I'm gonna die one more time, and that's gonna be it for me. That's gonna be it, because I've been playing this game since 1 o'clock. It's gotten a lot of my time and attention. I give it one more death, and I'm going to Animal Crossing to Woosah. I might do some stretches. Okay, well, everyone and everyone's, I am going to bring this stream down. I'm not going to raid out this stream. Actually, no, I'm not going to raid out this stream because I want you guys to come back. I'm just going to pull it down to bring up my Animal Crossing. And then hopefully you guys will come back. Because I have to the time that I'm not thinking about it or really trying to. Okay, that's it. All right, that's it. I'll be right back. Give me like 5 minutes and I'll be right. I could just go to that Animal Crossing, but I don't want that island. So I'm gonna go to another island. I'll be back, give me 5 minutes. Thank you all for hanging out for my Little Nightmares Community Challenge. I am going to make this another challenge redemption for me to finish this one. So break time, and we'll be back in like 5 minutes with some Animal Crossing. All right, see y'all in a bit. All right, thank you, Queen. I appreciate you. Thank you for that. I'll be back in like 5 minutes. All right, thanks again. Look for my notification. Look for me to pop up. I'll be back. Bye.